can win if you want. If you want it, you will win. On your way, you will see that life is more than fantasy. Take my hand, follow me. Oh, you got a brand new friend for your life.
You can win if you want.
Blessed Sunday, everyone. Today's video is all about Explore Macau again. Today I'm looking for mountain trail, which is hiking. So we go today on the lungs of Macau, which is called Coloane. This place is almost like a mountain. So I'm looking for hiking, so that the today plan is I will go there. So I prepare myself, guys. I prepare my tools, my things. I bring some cloth or extra, you know, here in Macau too hot, and we need to protect ourselves. Of course, important is water, some drinks, for support for 3 liters, because we are going to the mountain, the top of mountain, so there's no food there. So it's better to bring this kind of food, and also some curls. Of course, it's very important mask, because still have a pandemic. So if we in the mountain, we can remove this one. It's free there, no more virus. And of course, the hat to protect ourselves to the sun, and some other tools like power bank, tissue, and of course alcohol for sanitation. So that's all, guys. Enjoy with us. So join with us, let's go.
Before we start hiking, guys, have Giant Panda Pavilion here down in this mountain. We visit and walking around to see the panda first.
Register first. This is a health declaration. This one is always have this. If you don't have, you cannot enter.
Need to register and show to the guard.
That one, this mountain is 100 feet sea level. And before we going that, we're walking around here in the Panda Pavilion. Before we enter on the pavilion, so we need to buy first shell. This costs 10 MOP per person. So
the time is almost finished for the first session, and the second session is 2 to 3 hours, so we need to wait for a minute and afterwards we come yet again and to see what is the panda doing inside and what we'll be looking for inside in this pavilion. So I have my friend, guys. Now wait for a minute, guys. Later I will take a video for the panda. So the second session start already to viewing, guys. I'm enter already. I'm coming to enter. So this is the cove. So I entered the camp with the house.
I see already one panda there under the tree, which is a little bit far in my position right now. So the panda, guys, start entertain itself to the visitor right now. So have 2 panda, one here and one other side.
So this panda, guys, the name is Yalen and the gender is male. The date birth is only 24 of August 2008, just 12 years already. So the cage, guys, is made in translucent, that's why
the light of the sun come to the panda and his habitat will not be affected.
We go now and look what other animals there inside of this pavilion. I'm entering right now here in rare animal pavilion.
Parrot naman dito, guys. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hello. So they give a sound also, guys. Hello. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Thank you. If you see, you answer my voice. See you tomorrow. Can I take picture? Okay, bye bye. So far, guys, this is at the end of the video here in a Panda Pavilion, Macau. So that's all, guys. Hope you enjoy. And after this one, we start for our trail, our hiking in the mountain. So we passed on this way, going up. This is mountain is around 100 meters sea level. So when I come up there, I don't know where to go down, guys. So come on and join with us